Now move into the golden years with world championship winning cars and drivers in the entry list. The great Group B era. Audi Quattros, Porsche Carreras, Peugeot T16s and Metro 6R4s. In the 70s and 80s, magic men from Scandinavia took on the best of the British. Pentti Ericola, Ari Vatanen, Ove Andersson, Per Eklund, Timo Salonen, Marco Alain, Henry Toivonen, and Hannu Mikkola versus Jimmy McRae, Russell Brooks, Markham Wilson, and Tony Pond. And there were the best of the locals also, Billy Coleman, Bertie Fisher, and Austin McHale, to entertain us each Easter.
Solid start to the circuit, and it's trying hard to restore his supremacy.
By the 1990s, the Group B supercars were banned, and we moved to Group A machinery. With the circuit no longer in the British or European championships, the spotlight turned on local stars like McHale and Fisher, Frank Maher, Stephen Finlay, Kenny McKinstry and James Cullen. All were well able to provide plenty of excitement. Waterford and Dunleary had become the rally's southern centres, but its marathon format had become outdated. The modern pace-noted event required a more compact route, and when World Rally Cars replaced Group A, the Ulster Automobile Club had to go with the flow.
The new circuits were short and very sharp. Speeds were staggering.
Caution seems to have been thrown out the window. Disaster.
But social habits had also changed. It was cheap to easy jet the family to the sun for Easter rather than to stay at home and shiver in the March and April temperatures.
Derek has 31 seconds in hand with three proper tests and Sant'Angelo to go.
Derek McGarrity, Andrew Nesbitt, Eamon Boland and Eugene Donnelly stepped up onto the stage with their fabulous World Rally Cars as Ireland indulged itself in an unprecedented spending spree. We saw more privately owned WRC cars here than in any other European country. Those days are over, but one man who knows now sees a youthful and exciting future for this great event. He has taken it upon himself to awaken the sleeping giant and return the circuit of Ireland to its former glory.